Christmas in Ukraine, customs and traditions. Today we're gonna go and hit streets of Sumy, Ukraine, and ask people about their traditions, what they used to do on Christmas.
Hi guys, this is Katya and Anastasia, and Hi. Welcome to Ukraine Life.
Christmas time is a beautiful time of the year, but this year there's snow. It's gonna be first no snow Christmas in over the decade. We call it a brown Christmas.
Yeah guys, and now a little trivia question for you. What do you think? What is the most important holiday for Ukrainians? Christmas, New Year, or my personal birthday? Which is why, by the way, on January 12th.
Remember.
Yeah, so and put in chat comments first, second, and third. So what do you think? Here is a couple of interesting traditions of celebrating Christmas in Ukraine.
So actually one of the traditions is very awesome, it's very unusual even for us. It's on the west of Ukraine, on Zakarpattia or Karpaty. Check it out if you come to Ukraine. So it's very cool because people walk around and they dress up like a different animals, and after they feel like a Ukrainian outfit on top of it, and they walk around and they scare you at first, and after they sing you some our carol songs. It's a little bit different, and after they can ask you to drink with them, usually it's not tea, and eat with them or just hang out with you, and it's like it's going on all night long till the morning. So it's pretty awesome. So and then on that west of Ukraine, it's usually all the time snow, maybe even now, actually maybe not, but here it's still brown winter.
Yeah, and in east parts of Ukraine, children also go through house for house, yeah, and sing this Christmas song, these carols, and people just give them some candies, some even money sometimes, and sometimes even adults can go, you know, just for fun. And yeah, as Katya said, that people can just, you know, just ask to drink with them and to sit on the dinner, yeah, to have dinner together. So by the way guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you'll never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. So hi ladies, what is your name?
Christina.
Nice.
Well, I'm also Nastya, nice to meet you ladies. Yeah. So when do you celebrate Christmas? On December 25th or January 7th?
Когда? В декабре 25-го, либо в январе 7-го отмечаете?
В январе.
В январе? Тоже, да?
So yeah, ladies usually celebrate Christmas on January 7th. And what is the most important holiday for you? New Year or Christmas?
New Year. Both of them.
Okay, mm-hmm. And why New Year?
Because all my family gather together and we like it's more
family,
no, more traditional for our family, mm-hmm. than Christmas.
Yeah, great. And maybe you have some really family traditions for New Year, maybe I don't know, sing some songs or watch some movies, and do you have New Year tree?
Yes, of course.
And you?
Yeah.
Great. And yeah, do you know maybe some Christmas songs? And maybe you can a little sing for us.
No.
Yeah, I know some Christmas carols, but they are in Ukrainian. So, but no.
Okay.
No singing.
Okay. And in your childhood, did you, you know, go from house to house and sing these carols?
Oh yeah. That was at those times that was pretty interesting, but remembering this now, not really great idea to do that. Like you are a little child looking at those faces and they are listening to these songs over and over again. Oh, not so fun.
But still you had the candies and money from it.
Yeah, that's
it's a big plus.
Yeah. That's like a pleasant bonus from this event.
Great. Yeah, and such question, what Jesus means for you to Christmas? Yeah, because we have such, yeah, from the beginning, yeah, Christmas, it's like a born of Jesus, yeah, and so does this mean something for you?
Well, for our family, Christmas is not just a kind of maybe traditional holiday when we can meet together, spend time together, and maybe it's a kind of a religious time for us. Maybe not too much, but just we remember what the reason is of Christmas. Great. Something like that.
Great, super, super. Thank you, ladies, for your time, for your answers. Have a good day and Merry Christmas. Thank you. This is Irina. So, Irina, when do you celebrate Christmas? On December 25th or January 7th? Когда вы отмечаете?
Я поняла. Ну, я могу сказать так, что, конечно, традиционно в моей семье отмечают Рождество 7 числа. Но то, что мы будем отмечать 25-го Рождество, ну, как бы традиция, которая была до этого, она не умрет. То есть теперь будет два праздника. Мы будем отмечать Рождество 25 числа и 7. Поэтому это здорово, что семья сможет объединиться в два раза чаще.
Супер. Yes, so Irina's family usually celebrate Christmas on January 7th, but now, yeah, we have a new tradition to celebrate it on December 25th, so it's a great opportunity to family gather together and have a great dinner in big family together. Okay, and what is the most important holiday for you, Christmas or New Year?
Я не могу сказать, что какой-то из праздников для меня является доминирующим. Потому что, ну, как бы на Новый год, это в ночь с 31 на 1, это принято встречать, как говорится, где-то на выезде, куда-то уезжать и так далее. То есть это может быть просто хорошая туристическая поездка, новые знакомства и так далее. А вот Рождество – это действительно семейный праздник. Это все-таки больше в кругу своих любимых, в кругу близких людей, родных людей и друзей, проверенных временем.
Great. So, yeah, Irina can't say which holiday is most value for her and for her family, but still, New Year, it's like they have tradition, you know, just to go somewhere to some touristic places and to meet maybe with some new people. And Christmas, it's more family holiday, yeah, when you with all your family sit together in table, yeah, sing some songs, yeah, and just laugh together. By the way, about songs, do you know some maybe Christmas songs and
песенки, да, какие рождественские? Jingle bells.
Jingle bells.
Да. Ну и, конечно, ну, наверное, вот это самое известное, та, которая у меня вот сразу ассоциируется с Рождеством. Ну и Happy New Year, это на Новый год, аба, как говорится, традиционно, никуда от этого не денешься.
Yeah. So, yeah, for New Year it's Abba, Happy New Year, and for Christmas it's Jingle Bells. By the way, guys, did you know that Jingle Bells was written by Ukrainian author? А, да. Ну ладно, вырежем. Sorry, guys. And my one of the last questions. What Jesus mean for you on Christmas? In
у вас как-то вот Иисус ассоциируется с Рождеством, что-то может быть для вас значит, может это как бы изначально?
Нет, ну конечно значит, потому что есть такая традиция, что на Рождество обязательно идем в церковь. Обязательно нужно помолиться, обязательно нужно поблагодарить Бога за тот год, который пройден. И, конечно, так вот очиститься, наверное, и вступить в Новый год ну, на таком возвышенном каком-то состоянии. Поэтому однозначно у меня Рождество ассоциируется с Иисусом.
Great. Yeah, great for Irina. Of course, Christmas connecting is connecting with Jesus. They even have tradition on Christmas to go to the church, you know, pray for their friends, family, and, you know, just to step to into New Year with their pure soul, with their pure mind and thoughts. So I think it's really great tradition which Irina's family has, yeah? Thank you very much for your answer, Irina. You're really beautiful. Have a good day. Спасибо вам большое.
Спасибо и вам огромное. Вам тоже хорошего дня, хороших праздников, новогодних, рождественских. И чтобы все, что мы задумали, обязательно в этом году сбылось.
Спасибо вам
поэтому
большое.
Спасибо вам огромное,
взаимно.
Ребят. Спасибо.
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 Yeah.
Hi, guys. Katya once again with Nina over here. So, what day do you celebrate the Christmas? 25th or 7th? Когда вы празднуете Christmas? 25-го числа? Как там,
да? Нет, Новый 7-го. Год мы празднуем, да, 6-го. 6-го на 7-е.
6-го на 7-е. Once again, from 6 to 7. So, what does Christmas mean to you? Что для вас означает Рождество?
Но это семейный праздник для нас. У нас собирается вся семья. Обычно и братья, родственники, как бы все, сестры. Мы празднуем это, празднуем рождение Креста.
So they're actually celebrating at the family time, and it's always like at the family table with all the family of cousins, cousins of the cousins. So the whole family together, and most importantly, it's a very, very Jesus-related religion, actually tradition for the Christmas. And какой у вас праздник вообще в Украине для вас самый важный?
Ну, Рождество важное, я вам скажу. Даже больше, чем Новый год. Ну, еще 8 марта. Это у нас, как бы, мы поздравляем маму.
So I was asking what the importance of the celebrations in Ukraine in general. So by what's the most important for the family? So it's actually at Christmas, because it's religion. The second one is the 8th of March, which you don't know about probably, but I'll tell you a little bit more about afterwards.
Вообще мы празднуем традиции.
And Easter too, by the way. And какой какие-то у вас есть вот именно семейные традиции? Что вы там делаете?
Что готовим?
Что готовите? Что делаете? Ну, может,
запекаем гуся с яблоками. Потом к нам ходят колядовать. Обычно щедровать, колядовать. Вот наши тоже как бы и дети все, девочки поют 6-го, по-моему, 13-го. Ну, 6-го тоже ходят вечером. Обычно всегда даем деньги, конечно, тоже, но конфеты. Сладости детям всегда мы как бы рады.
So that's actually a very cool question, because I was asking about the family tradition. So what they make is it's a duck with apples, and all the ladies can make it in their family. So find this lady, she's amazing. And most importantly, they walk around and you give out the candies. It's not like Halloween tradition, but it's kind of a little bit similar. And they give out some money too, so that's very nice also. Какие песни вы поете обычно? Вот вы сказали, что вы пьете 6 на 7, какие песни?
Ну, это не мы поем, это дети приходят.
Дети приходят.
Они приходят, да, с рождением вот поздравляют именно.
Девочки
же обычно 6 девочки, 7 по-моему, мальчики.
So there's very most important tradition in Ukraine. So on the 6 to 7, there are little kids of like girls and boys, little children. See, you told me they don't speak English. And they're going around and sing songs. So that's going to be pretty much it. Thank you so much. Спасибо вам огромное. What is Christmas to you?
Holidays. Only
holidays, правда? God. So, and what day do you celebrate Christmas? On the 26th, 25th, or 7th?
Awesome.
On the 7th. On the 7th, guys. So, and how do you relate Jesus to the Christmas day? Как вы относитесь к Иисусу к Рождеству?
Very good. This is как это святой праздник.
Yeah, so it's like it's very relative. And какие у вас обычно традиции сидят? What is the traditions in for the Christmas?
Ну,
семейные, может, like the family traditions.
Семейные, это не знаю. Кумовья приходит.
So the cousins are coming over. And
носим вечерю, все, ну, кутя обязательно должна быть, все, сколько там, 12. Вот это ж 12 страв.
So yeah, so we have a tradition of like 12 dishes on the table. And do you have like a Christmas songs? Do you guys sing true Christmas songs on Christmas?
No.
Christmas dance? No.
No.
Maybe next time. What date is Christmas to you? 25th or 7th? Когда вы празднуете Рождество? 25th или 7th? On the 7th. So once again, it's the 7th. And what does Christmas means to you? Что для вас означает Christmas?
Happy.
Everything is happy. So they mean happy. And what does Jesus means to you for Christmas? Что означает Иисус Христос? Как вы относитесь к Иисусу Христосу на Рождество? Сильно связывается или нет?
Я атеист.
Okay. So absolutely separated. And most importantly, у вас есть какие-то традиции на Christmas? Do you have any traditions for Christmas? Maybe family traditions?
С друзьями собираться.
So basically, yes. Just getting together with friends and celebrate very hard. And do you sing like Christmas songs or Christmas dance for Christmas? Do you have like anything like maybe?
Нет,
what are you doing for Christmas?
Там есть фильм четкий, называется «Саму дома». Это традиция.
So no, what they're saying, they have a very big tradition is actually watching Home Alone. So I guess just like you guys in America or wherever, all over the world.
So thank you guys that you were with us today. We hope you like this video, so please put your comments below, feel free. Guys, Don't worry, don't be afraid. Come to Ukraine to Christmas time, New Year time, and just celebrate it with us together in our big, friendly, you know, atmosphere. So yeah, thank you guys one more time. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. Yeah, and of course, put your comments below this video. Do you like it or not? And maybe you have some interesting topics to discuss. Yes, so thank you guys, and
Merry Christmas! Mwah.